Hi, it's Bella again. This week I visited the Gateway Arch in St. Louis, Missouri. Well, sorta. It was going through a major renovation, so we found a viewing spot on the opposite side of the river. The renovations to the arch were completed in early 2016. Clad in stainless steel, it's the tallest arch and the world's tallest monument in the Western Hemisphere. The arch is a monument to the westward expansion of the United States. An interesting fact is that both the height and the width each equal 630 feet. Built by one of my favorite designers, Eero Saarinen. There's a tram that takes you up to a viewing platform inside the arch that allows you to see 30 miles in any direction. But, like I said, I'm across the river, looking at the arch from this terrific viewing platform. I may be across the river, but there's a huge grass field here. So I got to play with my ball too. See you soon. Love, Bella.